Welcome back to Ninja TV Plays, Super Smash Bros. 4, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing Rosalina and Luma. Matt's playing as Meta Knight.
In space, no one can hear you scream.
Scarred Meta Knight is Matt's favorite skin. Jesus, okay. I gotta get you my head in the game.
I mean, you can still have, I think, Luma. Come and break up that grab.
Yeah. I'm just reacclimating us all.
Basically, up air is your friend.
Yeah, that's the combo everyone uses to kill us, for sure. It's like when you hit Luma, she like desyncs from me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Ran out of jumpy jumps. Was stupid.
Oh man, I went to up air. Jesus, okay, I'm missing a bunch. Come back to me, Luma. Fuck. Rosalina Luma is very much zone heavy. And you're like, you're just going through and pop my bubble every goddamn time.
I'm a bubble popper. Bubble pop, pop, bubble bop, pop, bubble pop. Bitch. 3, 2, 1, go!
I fucking attacked your direction. Shit. Guess I thought I had a jump. I don't know. I wish I could stop that.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. Aw. It's playing stupid. This game's winner is Rosalina and Luma.
Survival.
I mean, you should be able to hit something to ever do a move.
I can, but she keeps fucking attacking the wrong direction. Like, I'll do the C-stick towards you, and she'll attack in front. Like the other direction. She'll attack the way I'm facing, basically. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I don't remember what I have to do to get her to not do that. If there's anything that I can do. That's really just if she's on the other side of you. Cause I mean, like, I've had her do that shit before, so I'm just trying to figure it out.
Murder Night.
I really wish I could interrupt that. It's like you're committed once you start it. It sucks.
Fuck you, Luma.
Rather, she always goes at an angle.
There was a tooltip or something that said that you could do it straight.
Oh, you had to hold back on her or something like that?
Yeah.
The fuck? Oh god. Okay, I think I'm fine.
You okay?
Got some like gunk I was trying to loosen from my eye and then like went into my eye. Oh, I didn't mean to turn around. Whoops. Went too hard.
Magic!
No, I'll go for that. Bad, bad baby.
Don't breed this. No, Meta Knight, you must leave. Meta Knight, you piece of shit. It's all your fault.
I'm playing Wizard Lima and Luma. And you're playing Scarred Knight. Survival. For some reason, maybe it's just because he has Knight in his name and he looks hardcore. He just reminds me of the Death Knights. And
WoW?
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to fucking box, dude? Let's fucking box.
Oh. Why did I do that? Weird. It's like not going into Luma's multi-hit out of the jab is like doing a gentleman.
Yeah.
I was trying to attack you with Luma, but I think it's because you had me in the throw animation. I can't do anything. Oh, I thought I had a jump. Damn. I don't know what he said there. Why'd you have to do that?
We ate all the cookies. Why would I roll in like that?
Oh, I should not have charged it that long.
The hell was that?
I don't realize the fact that she takes a bit of time after doing a move to be able to get her jump. So I preemptively assume that I don't have a jump, and then I'll jump and then uppy. Which her animation is just a little bit slower, so I can't like.
Whoa, I thought I was gonna live. Never mind. Luma!
He popped! You killed him! You didn't even just send him to his death, you... Actually, I mean, it's not that hard, but usually with the Meta Knight, you don't really kill him that much, you know? Don't know why I went for upper, should have gone for downer. Nice. Thanks.
You almost like team combo me with
you. Yeah.
Oh, fucking Luma. No. What the?
Luma took a hit for me. Slick it down, Mr. President!
I see why people don't play Meta Knight versus Frozen. You know, he has a good way to separate them, but... when Luma can tank very important hits that he can do, it kind of hurts him.
Yeah. I'm glad I was able to kind of figure out a couple of setups for her at least now.
Yeah.
Like, I have some go-tos.
Goat cheese?
Yeah, some goat cheese. Like, when I don't have Rosalina anymore. When I have Luma anymore. Honestly, I wish Luma was, like, its own character that you could play as. I think that would be cool, too. But,
she's so small, like...
Yeah, it'd be crazy. But like a, like another, like, Jigglypuff, but with, like, really crazy moves. I don't know how her kit would actually work, though. But anyways, without Luma, forward air is my friend. And that's the one where she does, like, the...
Yeah.
You know? And then, the... What was it? The jab combo, the gentleman jab combo into the forward airs, and then up airs.
Yeah.
Works out really well. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.